Hope you guys suffered your first loss in the series in Laredo tonight. There was one bad inning. Omar was one pitch away from getting out of that inning a couple of times, but it just never happened. What did you see from him in that inning?
Yeah, they got it all with two outs. I think we tried to go to the breaking ball a little too much tonight. His command of his fastball is really good, and I think we got away from that a little bit that inning. I think we counted up maybe one of their hits off of him was a fastball, and that was the one Phipps hit to right field. So, maybe just got to start making adjustments a little quicker. They got all those runs in that one inning. We were real close to being out of it, and it was unfortunate we didn't get out of it. It's going to happen. We're going to have innings like that. I felt like he settled in great from there and did his job and kept us in a ballgame.
That was the second time you saw Laredo starter Luis Poirena, a small lefty. What did you see from him? He's pitched pretty well against you guys twice now. That makes him so effective.
I'm not sure. I think you have to ask the hitters about that, but they should be able to answer that more than I would be able to. But, it looks like he keeps us off balance, changes speeds pretty well. But, once again, I didn't feel like we made a whole lot of adjustments off of him.
You guys had a number of hits today, but all of them were singles, no extra base hits. Yeah, the bases loaded, though, two innings in a row, once against Poirena and once against their closer, Brebbia, after he came in. I'm guessing those were innings you felt maybe you guys were close to breaking through, and it would have been big had you been able to even get on the board.
Yeah, we had the bases loaded, one out that one inning, didn't get anybody across. So those are situations you got to take advantage of, especially when you're chasing five. You got to find a way to dig back in, even just chip a couple away and get a couple on the board. I felt like we did have some opportunities tonight. We just didn't take advantage of them.
Tomorrow night, we've been talking about this game for a little while, the matchup between Greg Holley of Laredo and John Link for you guys. How excited are you to watch those two pitchers go to work tomorrow?
Should be good. Two really good pitchers going at it. We got to do something offensively, though. We got to grind something out and get some run support for Link, because, like I said, we've gone 18 straight innings now and scored two runs. So got to pick it up. Got to pick it up a notch tomorrow. We got a chance to win a series.